Hi, I'm Gary Null, and I want to introduce you to something that I believe could really change the outcome of a lot of people's health, and that is protein. Now, I'm an athlete. I've been a competitive athlete my entire life. I was athlete of the year in all of New York, a master track and field athlete several times. In Florida, athlete of the year in race walking in 2006. I'm still competing, still winning over 400 races. And people say, well, how can you compete if you're a vegan eating a plant-based diet? Where do you get your protein? I get it from right here, a product I created called Muscle. And you can too. What's Muscle? It's very simple. It's split pea protein, vanilla bean, right? And you're getting 24 grams of high-quality, easily digestible protein with each serving. This afternoon, before I filmed this, I spoke to a gentleman I haven't spoken to a long time. His name is Sam Skinner. He's one of the greatest athletes in American history. And he and Sid Howard and I did a race. And it was a 10K race, and we won it in New York City against all the other running clubs. Sam's won about 400 races, as has Sid Howard. And we all use a plant-based diet. We're all vegans. We're still competing. And Sam was 76. I believe that Sid Howard's about 80. So the idea is you do not, I repeat, you do not have to have meat or anything from an animal ever in order to be ideally healthy. In fact, the scientific literature shows that the people who eat animal proteins are going to have the most disease, like heart disease, colorectal cancer, prostate cancer, breast cancer. And there's no fiber in meat. Whereas if you eat a plant-based diet, you get your protein from Muscle stuff, it's the best. You're helping save the planet because animals create methane, and that contributes about 16 to 18% of our global warming problem. And also, you're allowing something to digest very quickly, not rot in your intestine like meat does for so long. So all of us need protein, and ideally we should have protein 3 times a day. And for most people, most women, it's about 40 to 50 grams, with exception of pregnancy and a few other conditions. And men, it's anywhere between 40 to 60, maybe 70 grams. So you're getting 24 grams in one scoop right here. So remember, you don't need animal proteins. You don't need the steak. You don't need the chicken or fish. You don't need the dairy or cheese where you get your protein. Get it the right way, the healthy way. The ideal way from Mother Nature, unadulterated Muscle stuff. Now, there's a number right now I'm going to give you to get a special discount price on your Muscle stuff. 877-627-5065. 877-627-5065. And that way you can start your day the right way, in a healthy way. Thank you.